just left the fucking cop there. Heading into Bradford Town now. The four choices I had was really nice. They did pour, one of the choices poured badly, but it swapped it for a different beer. So the first two choices was Copper Dragon and Brown Cow, and then I had Fernandez and Molden's breweries. Four good breweries. The Fernandez is part of the Ossett Group, Ossett Brewery. Very cold. Yeah, nice ales, all good in their own way. I think I'll find another pub actually. Irish Red in Tight Assault. This is a collaboration with Dungarvan Brewery and Adnams Brewery. 4.5%. Toffee Caramel Brown Bread. Brown bread, watery caramel, lots of brown bread. Taste. It's drinkable, it's nice, tasty, sessionable. Collaboration, brewed especially for Wetherspoons, I mean, Tight Assault. I thought I'd run for the bus. I had a hernia and collapsed. I remembered I've still got some pubs to visit in Bradford Town. Fucking knackered. Next stop. Now, this day of the year, St. Patrick's Day, you would normally see people have green Guinness, but I live in Bradford. Green Zivets. Glutash. Slightly tasty diet actually. Still highly tasty beer. No matter what colour. But yeah, you can taste dry. can hear it. It's been a long day, well, long afternoon, drinking many Yorkshire beers and some Yorkshire tributes to Irish beers, and also Irish beers collaboration with British beers, and also I managed to have a Guinness in the pub over there, where all the Irish music's coming from. yeah, I mean, many beers have been good. Gotta love that Irish spirit and dance. Gonna sit, relax, if it must, enjoy the tunes.